Evaluate. Sixth word question. 1a, a squared minus bc. 1b, b squared minus c a. 1c, c squared minus ab. So what is the value of the determinant? So given, I will write on the given. What the question has given is given. So I want to separate these two terms of this determinant, because that is a property of the determinants. 1a, a squared. 1b, b squared. 1c, c squared. Minus of 1a bc, 1b ca, 1c ab. So okay, I want to consider this is an a and it is in b. So first I want to reduce as a single term, or otherwise I want to evaluate what is the value of the determination as given. So we already know that if any two row or two column should be subtract or addition, we have to write down this determination. So I want to write down that row 1, that implies R1 minus R2. And row 2, I want to write down that row 2, R2 minus R3. So what is that remaining? R1 I will write down that 1 minus 1, 0, A minus B, and a squared minus b squared. And next one is r2 minus r1. R2 minus r3, 0, b minus c, b squared minus c squared. The remaining is 1c, c squared minus. The same thing we should follow from here. R1, that implies r1 minus r2. Then r2, that implies R2 minus R3. So R1 is R1 minus R2, 0, A minus B, B, C minus C. And R2, that implies, I will write down that R2, row 2. So what the operation is? R2 minus R3, R2 minus R3, 0, B minus C, C, A minus A, B, 1, C, A, B. So now I want to find out the answer. See that we already know that the interchanging of all the row and all the column of the determination, the value cannot be changed. So therefore, I will change all the row and column by that determination. So what is that? 0, 0, 1, the row, and the remaining is A minus B, B minus C, and C, and A squared minus B squared, b squared minus c squared, and c squared minus 0, 0, 1, a minus b, b minus c, and c, b c minus c a, c a minus a b, a b. So it is plus, and it is always minus, it is always plus, plus, minus, plus. So 0 into anything, 0 into anything is 0. And next one is minus 0 into anything is 0. And plus 1 into row and column should be removed. I want to multiply A minus B into B squared minus C squared, minus of B minus C, A squared minus B squared. This is the first one. Minus. Here always 0 into anything is 0. And minus 0 into anything is 0. The whole bracket. Plus 1 into. So what is the remaining? You can product these two terms. A minus B. A minus B. A minus B into CA minus AB minus B minus C into BC minus C. BC minus C. I want product these two terms and these two terms. So 0 into anything is 0. Therefore 1 into anything is that same thing. So therefore A minus B, A minus B So this is n b square minus c square. So b plus c, b minus c, minus b minus c, a plus b, a minus b. Because it is an a square minus b square. Minus 1 into the same thing is minus. So what is the remaining? A minus b. Here we should take note that a, c minus b, minus b minus c. Here we should take c. C means b minus a. So here we have to take note that a minus b, b plus c, b minus c, a plus b, a minus b. So therefore the remaining is a minus b, b plus c, minus b minus c, a plus b, a minus b. Here we have to product minus a into a minus b, c minus b, and minus into minus plus c into b minus a. So see that I want to take out this two term a minus b from here and b minus c from here. So we should reduce, we get what is that? 0. So 0 is the answer of that determination. We just reduce the single term. So we have to product, either we have to take out the common term of these two terms. So we should get that answer as what is that? 0. 0 is the value of the determination of 1 a square minus bc, 1 b, b square minus ca, 1 c, c square minus ab. So we can reduce this term, you got 0, this is the solution.